Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077, not blind. We have, what, four more things to do? Before we meet Panam, we've got this assault in progress, that assault in progress, this undiscovered thing. Could be another cyber psycho, I hope not. Thievery, that's four. And then assault in progress here is five. And then, believe it or not, we'll have finished everything in the Badlands except for that's Dakota. I talked to her already twice. Yeah, we'll have finished everything in the Badlands except for this side quest here with Panam. The Alicaldo camp. Oh. Hold on a second. Alright, my timer is off there. So we'll hit this. At least this stuff's pretty close. We'll see what this side thingy is. Oh, I thought my vehicle disappeared again. Nope, still have it. Go, go. Okay, I'm going. I'm going. I'm going. I'm going. I'm going. Hey, I was gone for a minute, now back for another. Let me paint you a picture. Proud pain in the winter, snowflake in the summer. Vasquez Pass. That is a new area to me. Stay praying on a sinner. Whoa, whoa. That's a mine. Put a prank on my shit. There's another one there. Dakota!
So, as much as I need you for this new gig, I know you need the adrenaline hit even more.
Yeah, without mines.
There is a car sitting in the middle of...
Sorry.
Minefield out in the Badlands. The chances of you exploding aren't zero, but let's face it, isn't life one big minefield anyway?
I guess so.
Details are in the attachment.
I'm cutting her off there. Gig type, special delivery. Objective, retrieve the abandoned car from the minefield and deliver it to the Dakota. Location, nearest road off Interstate 9. That brings us out of the area, though. The Badlands are peppered with disarmed minefields from 2071, though after several folk were dislegged by these disarmed mines, most decided to steer clear of these areas, that is, except the smuggling types. A number of their routes run through those fields. Risky, yes, but brilliant all the same. Why would anyone guard the border when they practically do your job for you? But listen up. A smuggler and his rig got stranded out in the middle of one of those minefields. Maybe his tank went dry, maybe he had a heart attack, or maybe he set out on some vision quest. Who knows? Doesn't matter. What's important is I don't know the routes these fellas run, and now they're getting dropped in my lap. Get me this stranded vehicle. I know some nomads who'd pay handsomely for that GPS data. Okay. This is one of those de-legged people. Oh no, that's a destroyed cactus. Well, there is a lot of them. We get quick hacking. I'm not sure if these are just general experience points or experience points towards quick hacking. Well, there's a thing here too, a drone. Haha, cool. It went boom. It went zaboom, zaboom, zaboom. I got some kind of achievement for like getting rid of all of the mines. Oops. Not too far away from it, right? I see the light there. They go explodey. A lot of them. I'm trying to get them all. Try not to get too close to them either. There's the vehicle. I don't believe that. That it's disarmed. Yep. These people have a lot of mines. Now I'm in a hostile area. I know, I'm going out of my way to get these things. I don't know, there's just so many. Do they stop over here or do they keep going? Things going boomsty boom in the night. This is maybe the last one this way. No, it's more that way. I can't really, yeah. Never mind then. I will get some more, but on our way over there. Interesting is they have other debris scattered around that kind of look like they could be mines. But those things don't glow red. hostile area. Oh, I see that. Cool. I love when they explode. It makes me so happy inside. Did you run into a mine? You do have both of your legs. Approach the vehicle. I guess the vehicle's over there, because I technically don't see it yet. People like mines. I didn't see that one somehow. And I got pretty close to it too. That sounds spooky. Oh, I armed that one? Ugh. What if you just arm them and disarm them over and over again? And get experience every time. But that time I only got 16 experience, so I guess it just diminishes every time. Oops. So used to hitting that button. Get in the vehicle. Oh boy.
Another gonk who thought fate smiled on him.
He's probably smiling himself before he OD'd on Maelstrom's shipment.
It's what you get for sampling Maelstrom's supply. Strongest shit out there. Nothing else that could fire up their burnt-out synapses. Poor bastard. His output's probably out in Albuquerque waiting, unaware little Jiro's brain turned to jelly.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you sure have a way with words, Johnny. So, what'd it say again? Deceased, no kidding. Entry wounds from high caliber bullets, psychoactive substance present in blood. And we've got shoes, which are not as good. And an archive conversation with Yarrow Johansson and Simona Rossi. Yarrow says, "This is the last time, baby. My last run, I promise you." Simona says, "Yeah, last time, because you'll take a bullet. Didn't you see what I sent you? Militech knows the routes. Checkpoints are tighter. Baby, that's why I go through the minefields. I know the way by heart. They don't. They can't risk it. Not yet, anyway." In all caps, "It's gonna work fine." Less than three? Then I'll be all done. Just wait for me. Yeah, you're all done, all right. Did he hit one of the mines? What did they get to him? Sorry guys, for all I know, Johnny already said I was like kind of doing something else at the same time. Let's hope we don't hit any mines. Deliver the vehicle to the garage. That's completely out of my way. Well, that one's live. Well, that one's live. After all that, I still didn't get them all. I'm going the wrong way, actually. Worth checking this place out? Whoops. Oh, she wants it all bashed up. I'm not sure if there's any mines out here. Once I get to the road, it should be fine. But hopefully this is the part where I clear them out. Whoops. Oops. Am I supposed to investigate this body? Oh, he's one of the guys who got hit by the cyber psycho. I'm still over here. Hopefully no mines along the road here. Whoops. Gotta go. I gotta deliver this car. So tempted to just run over people again. Not sure if Dakota's gonna be pleased with the condition of this vehicle by the time I get there. Yeah, it's on the wrong side of the road. What are you screaming about? Gangway. Okay, I guess we auto-saved over here with these people. And then we crashed. Tyger Claws, huh? I haven't seen them for a while. What's gonna spread to a bunch of them? More contagion. They're like bleeding out. It's just spreading to everybody. Circuit this one. There's one more. Okay. Sorry. Oh, crap. It was fine till I pulled out a gun. I can't do anything with this? Yeah, why can't I, hack this thing? I can't hack them at all.
She's armed!
You don't see me.
Target wounded!
Hell yeah, I'm wounded. There's not enough places to hide around here. As in, not any place to hide around here. I don't think I've ever did that while running. Jumping up, that's not gonna be... Come on, turn the star off.
Fire at will!
No, don't fire at will.
She's hit!
You're hit. Oh, that's one of those things.
Neutralize the target!
Too many! And then I have to get back to the car after all this. Can I hide? Come on, run out. Yay! Run back! Now the yellow is pointing the way to the garage, not to where the car is. I think. Maybe it is pointing to the car. Yeah, it was pointing the way to the car. Let me guess, all these guys are gone. They're still here. Oh, this is a... I guess I hit this on the way back. One... Two... I thought this was just a random thing. One, two, three... Yeah. Cool. So I got this, this, and this. We've got three more to do. Awesome. I didn't realize I ran right into this place. Let's just get everything and then do the objective last. still alive, isn't she? I don't want the police after me again. Miss anything? Oh, I think I got them all. Okay. Archive conversation with Shun Okada and Eiko Chiba. Shun Okada says, Eiko, you need to take out someone with the Wraiths. Guy's name is Steve Razor Kowalski. It's a message, so make it look ugly. Need him to blow their top. All in caps. Most importantly, make it look like it was 6th Street. Eiko says, we want to start a war between them? Dope. She thinks it's dope. Alright. Alright, let's deliver this thing. And then we got 3 things left. Oops. I wasn't watching where I was going, I was looking at the little directional. Did I run into somebody? Or was that me going, eh? Wait a second. I'm still headed for that, okay. I'm gonna be heading right past the thievery too. But I don't... I wanna finish this first. I'll bypass and come back. I have a feeling it'll be another thing we can see from the road. Who is that? Missed that turn off there. Beep. Oh, that's part of the song. So she just heard it. She just did it again. Don't crash. I had to restart my computer again last time because the game wouldn't start after it crashed. I hate that. There's a fence in the way. I'm right here.
Well, well, these are the results I like to see. Until next time, sister. Gate closed.
Aren't you right in there? Level up. Yeah, I think that is her room. But But, well, they had to lock it because... Now it's open.
Yes?
I was right here. Right here, baby. Okay. So now we've got annoying issues. We've got this. This. And what else? And this. Three things left. Let's level up. I want to get the quick hacking up even more. We're 17 now. Hacker's manual, crafting specs. Increases RAM recovery rate by 50%. See, we need 20 for that. We need 18 for this. RAM cannot drop between two units. Plague. Okay. Quick hacks that spread can jump to 3 additional targets. Yeah, let's take that. That's pretty sweet. Alright. So. We're gonna take care of these 3 things. Or at least one or two of them. Next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.